So here's everything you need to know about air filters. Common misconception is the filter is there to protect us, but primarily it is there to protect the equipment. It's going to protect the air quality in the home, as well as provide the system the proper amount of airflow that it needs. If a filter is not replaced properly, it will put a strain on the system due to improper airflow because the filter is becoming too dirty or too thick. An overworked system can not only lead to a premature breakdown of our equipment, but bad air quality in our home. MERV is our guideline to filter efficiency. The lower that number, the less efficient and less it's gonna catch. The higher that number, the more efficient and more it's gonna catch. Now, you don't need to go out there and get the most expensive filter you find. We prefer something right there in the middle that's going to ensure good air quality and proper efficiency for the equipment. If you have concerns about the filter that you are using in your home and its MERV rating, consult with your Morris-Jenkins technician. If you don't know what you're looking for, it can seem overwhelming when shopping for filters at the store. What we recommend at Morris-Jenkins is your basic MERV 8 rated filter. The MERV 8 rated filter is going to provide the perfect amount of airflow to the filter, as well as cleaning up the air in our home. While the MERV 8 rated filter is our recommended filter, there are higher MERV rated filters that are designed to protect some of us with asthma and allergy. So this here is the MERV 13 rated filter, which you would usually see right here on the side. The difference between the MERV 13 and the MERV 8 is what this 13 filter can catch that the 8 cannot. The higher the MERV, the more surface area and thicker the pleat is, so it will essentially catch more. As you can see here, this filter is see-through and a lot lighter than our MERV 13 and MERV 8. While this filter is a lot cheaper to purchase, it does not filter the home and our equipment the way we need it to. That also means we need to replace it a lot more often, which means we need to buy it a lot more. So here we have our media filter, which does essentially the same as our other filters. It just lasts a lot longer. So instead of replacing it every 90 days, we can replace it from 6 months to up to 12 months. The media filter gets installed into a media cabinet that is located at our furnace. The media filter serves as a whole home filtration system. So if you have filters inside of the walls or your ceilings, you no longer need them when you have the media filter. If you're interested in the media filter, it is as simple as calling your Morris-Jenkins technician to install a media cabinet for you. In simple terms, changing our filters on time is the cheapest and easiest way to help extend the life of our systems. Now, every home is different. So when it comes to changing filters, we recommend at least checking it every 30 days and replacing them every 60 to 90. In certain cases, we can find ourselves replacing our filter more often if we have pets such as dogs or cats. So most thermostats come equipped with a friendly reminder of how often to replace your filter. This is something else your Morris-Jenkins technician can help you with. So you know that big vent located either in your ceiling or on your wall? That's our return. That's typically where the filter goes, and that's where the air gets sucked in. We do not recommend putting anything in front of that because we want the proper amount of airflow. But if you have to place furniture in front of it, try to leave a little bit of space. So to summarize what we talked about, replacing our filters is essential to maintaining our equipment and protecting the air quality in our homes. If you have any more questions about the type of filter you're using and its MERV rating, just ask your Morris-Jenkins technician the next time we come out.